Why can some demons say Muzan's name, but others can't? Here's the truth. Now, Muzan's curse is simple. If a demon says his name, he will end their life immediately. So why didn't this happen to Enmu? Or Kokushibo? Akaza said his name too. Well, the curse isn't tied to the word Muzan. It's tied to his last name. This is the only name Susamaru says before she gets got. And in the manga, Tomio says his full name and wonders why she's still alive. So Muzan, free game. Kibutsuji, oh no.